students, how are you? This is Ms. Wafat Mustafa, and in this video, we are going to cover combining subjects and predicates. So, let's see how can we combine two subjects and two predicates. But before we do this, we have to remember what is a subject and what is a predicate. So, the subject tells whom or what the sentence is about. Adam loves chocolate ice cream. So who loves chocolate ice cream? Adam. So the sentence here is about Adam. So Adam is the subject. Our family vacation was exciting. So the sentence is about what? What was exciting? The family vacation. So our family vacation is the subject. Super. What about the predicate, guys? The predicate tells what the subject is or what the subject does. My brother went to sleep. So, what did my brother do? My brother went to sleep. So, went to sleep is the predicate. All of us watched the movie. So, what did we do? We watched the movie. So, all of us is the subject. Watched the movie is the predicate. What about combining? Let's know how to combine two subjects and two predicates. Combining two sentences to form one sentence can make the meaning clearer and more interesting. Let's see first how can we combine two subjects. A compound subject is two or more subjects joined by the conjunction and. Sentences that have the same predicate can be combined. Example, Tex worked in the garden. Andy worked in the garden. So guys, look here at these two sentences. We have the same predicate. So why not we put the same predicate and combine two subjects together? Like, who worked in the garden? Tex and Andy. So let's see. Tex and Andy worked in the garden. Now it's much more clearer and much more interesting. Tex and Andy worked in the garden. So instead of writing two sentences, we write only one. Because both of them, Tex and Andy, did the same thing. Both of them worked in the garden. So this is called compound subject. Why? Because we put two subjects together. Because they have the same predicate. Both of them worked in the garden. So Tex and Andy. Here we have the compound subject. Let's see one more example. My sister went hiking. My father went hiking. So we have the same predicate, went hiking. So why not we put both subjects together? My sister and father went hiking. How can we do this? We just combine the two subjects together, joining by and. So my sister and father went hiking. How we do this, or why we do this? We did this because we have the same predicate, went hiking. Okay, what about this one? My brother went to sleep. I went to sleep. So we have two predicates. The same predicate, actually, guys. So my brother and I went to sleep. So whenever we have the same predicate, we can do or we can combine both subjects. My brother and I went to sleep. Both of us did the same thing. Both of us went to sleep. So instead of writing two sentences, no, we can write only one. My brother and I went to sleep. What about the compound predicate? Okay, a compound predicate is two or more predicates joined by the conjunction and. Sentences that have the same subject can be combined. Let's look at the example. Dad works on cars. Dad washes the trucks. So we have here what? We have here the same subject. Dad here and dad here. What did my dad do or what does my dad do? Works on cars, washes trucks. So why not combine the two predicates together? Dad, the subject, the same subject. Dad works on cars and washes trucks. So what did we do here? We combine the predicates together. Why? Because the subject is the same. Dad works on cars. Dad washes trucks. So why not saying only one sentence like, Dad works on cars and washes trucks. One more example. My mother told me a story. My mother laughed. So we have the same subject here. So let's combine the two predicates together. My mother told me a story and laughed. So here, guys, we have the same subject. So now we can combine the two predicates together. My mother told me a story and laughed. My sister loves going outside. My sister loves eating pizza. So we have here what? We have here the same subject, my sister and my sister. So why not combining the two predicates again? My sister loves going outside and eating pizza. So this is the end of our lesson, guys. See you next time, inshallah. Bye-bye.